from Thailand from Suwaddi channel. Today I'm gonna teach you about how to say the number after 90,000. When you count 80,000, 90,000, after that we will count 100,000. But how to say in Thai about 100,000, 200,000 and blah 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 blah. Yeah, 100,000, the Thai will say 1,000,000. 1,000,000. 1,000,000 is mean 100,000. But in the direct meaning of 100,000 in Thai is 100 is 100 in Thai. 1,000 is 1,000 in Thai. The dialect meaning of 100,000 in Thai is mean 100,000. But we don't say 100,000 for 100,000. We say 1,000,000 for 100,000. So repeat after me about 100,000 is 1,000,000, 200,000 is 200,000, 300,000 is 300,000, 400,000 is 400,000, 500,000 is 500,000, 600,000 is 600,000, 700,000 is 700,000, 800,000 is 800,000, and 900,000 is 900,000. So it's very easy. It's like 10,000, 20,000, 100. In Thai, we put a number in front of, and after that, we put 1,000, 100. Final. So you can speak and you can learn how to say or how to count the number in Thai. I hope you enjoy and hope you can speak and can say like Thai people. Thank you for watching. The next video I will teach you how to count or how to say after 900,000 in Thai. See you!